I don't think I'm a very funny-looking animal at all, but I suppose you might think that these wildebeest are quite funny-looking animals. There is a herd of blue wildebeest here, and they like to eat grass, and they're sitting here in an open area, which doesn't have lots of trees in it, because they like to see if something's going to come and eat them. And Ian, you say, what is a wildebeest? Well, I mean, it's difficult to answer. There it is. That is a wildebeest. It's a kind of antelope, which is a kind of, I suppose you could, the most obvious answer would be to say it's a little bit like a deer that you get in the United States. It's not very closely related, but it is a little bit like a deer and a little bit like a cow at the same time. And we like them very much, of course, because they make us remember Africa. They look just so very African, and they're one of the most famous animals in all of Africa. The blue wildebeest. You know, all the lions out here, they quite like to eat them because they're just the right size. They're not too big like a buffalo. They're not too small like an impala. They're just the right size for a pride of lions to try and eat. Now, there's something else going on around here which I haven't been able to show you, but I'm going to try and do that now. Not only are there wildebeest here, but there's something that looks a little bit like you and me.